Hello once again, and this is J. Ashley Spencer.
Hello, J. Ashley Spencer here.
J. Ashley Spencer.
This is J. Ashley Spencer.
J. Ashley Spencer, and
hello, and this is J. Ashley Spencer, and we're filming two videos at once here. I'm filming the video before this, so yeah. Right, I bought three sets of fish. The next one, yeah, it's this little lamb here. Whoop. So we've got two golden arrears, or weatherloaches. Weatherloaches? What the hell am I about? They're the weatherloaches. The joys of having two cameras.
What about?
What, two phones? Well, one is actually a phone, one is... Well, I got one. Yeah. I think I am going to put it in this tank. I was thinking about putting it in that tank. I don't know, I feel like the snails serve the purpose of algae is in that tank. So I think it's going to be way easier to get. So I'm going to let these sit in acclimation for about, I think it's about 20 minutes or something. When I have that up to how many years in here, they completely stripped all of this. It got way worse. They just stripped the tank. So hopefully these guys will do the same. Plus, the reason why I got these ones and not the other ones is when I eventually put them in the pond, you'll be able to see them. Plus, I got net over that pond, so herons don't worry about it. So, yeah, I'm gonna let this sit and acclimate and then move on to the next thing.
Hi, Joe.
Hi.
What are you up to then?
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm going cleaning. Okay. I usually do. Can you get rid of all the rubbish in your room and that, please?
Okay.
You know, perhaps do a little bit of dusting. Your room is so nice. It's just gutting how it's just going to pot, Joe.
Okay.
You've just got so much shit in there.
No. I didn't know when to do it, and there's nowhere near on a good time.
Tonight,
but